Howdy people, so yeah, this is actually a Battlefield 3 video as you can tell. I did skip some of the parts in this because, well, the original one was probably about, I think, 10 or 12 minutes, I don't know. It says at the end what my time was, so yes, it was atrocious. And yes, I'm doing this co-op on easy. So, it was mainly just to get back into the kind of swing of Battlefield 3 because I'd played it, not too much. I mean, I think on the PC, I probably mostly played as what's the class called? Support. I'd just mainly be sitting there with an LMG and throwing down ammo packs and blowing shit up with C4. Mostly to my surprise, I have a hell of a lot of fun trying to blow up a tank and anything like that. And yes, I said trying to because most of the time I do fail. But I'm not the most kind of avid Battlefield 3 player. I do like to play it, even though I don't play it as much. But that's going to change, hopefully. So this weekend, which is going to be the... Is it going to be the 1st? Let me just check. Yeah, it's going to be the 1st of September, 1st, 2nd of September. Saturday or Sunday. So, the idea is I'm going to be playing with a guy called Sid, and anyone else is pretty much welcome to. I don't know how the whole joining session and party stuff works on Battlefield 3. I think you can pretty much join us as we're there, if you've got my PSN, which will be down in the description for you guys to add me if you want. Just send a message when you... Well, when you send the request, just put in Battlefield 3 or, like, I don't know, crazy Monsanto shit. Anything to basically indicate to me that you're a subscriber of mine. And it'll hopefully make the adding of subs a bit more easier. Because I know I have a couple people. I think Chris is going to be joining me as well, hopefully. And anyone else who's got Battlefield 3, just pretty much join the session if you're with me. And send a message so that I know... you've joined, because I'll probably be recording most, if not all, the games that we play. But if anyone knows Battlefield 3, you know the games can go on for quite a bloody while. And I've played this a couple times, so I know there would be a tank coming in, so I just put some mines. Boom. Anyway, yeah, I'll be recording a couple of the games, and I don't know, probably mashing some of the good parts together. Maybe doing that. So, I mean, that's pretty much it. It's just a video to tell you guys, you know, PSN's in the description. If you like Battlefield 3, PS3, I mean, go ahead and add me on there. If I ever decide to do the PC one, then I'll do the same thing with a video or something like that. Yeah, my shot is so bad. You might think, okay, I've got shots on those three guys, but the next sort of clip is just really annoying. And if that was in multiplayer, I would be dead by now. But yeah, so it's going to be interesting because, like, with Call of Duty, I'm not the best, like, kind of person with it. Although, you know, I do have my fair share of games where I play pretty well. And with Battlefield 3, it's a bit more difficult. Not in the sense that, well, it's a hell of a lot more kind of team orientated than Call of Duty. That's what I can find. You know, that's what I can tell. But it's a hell of a lot more rewarding as well, and you know, there are fun bits out of it too. So I think with that, that's pretty much most of the video is coming to an end. I know it's a bit short notice, but I do apologize for that. I was trying to upload this during the kind of start of the week, but it only hit me during the middle of the week. Yeah, that makes no sense. It hit me during the middle of the week, but I wanted to upload it before. You kind of get the general gist of it. So, if you want, join me and I'll see you there. Alright, so some videos you may have missed. The one on the top is the most recent video prior to this, which was just two videos put together and the sound wasn't recorded in there from the recording, so I apologize. And the one on the bottom is a playlist to all the AVP podcasts that myself, Meg, and Michael have done so far. So if you want to catch up with those, you know, feel free, check them out. They open in new windows. And I'll see you next time. Bye.